Hey, this year at the 2020 Barrett-Jackson out in Scottsdale, the very first Corvette C8 was auctioned off for the Detroit Children Fund, and it went for $3 million. And here's the video of the man that bought it.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is an absolute opportunity here. You're not only going to get the first retail production bid number one, but you're going to get the all-new 2020 C8 Corvette Coupe, the first ever mid-engine Corvette.
Appreciate it.
Perfect cost, folks.
Three.